Well, welcome everybody. Last Sunday, God's Work Our Hands Sunday, was a huge Sunday for us. We had an opportunity of setting aside this room, this beautiful Sunday school area, and we now call it Grace Place. And we've dedicated it to children and families, and so that this becomes their spot, their home base for joining God in God's creative work in the world. And we also dedicated the backpacks and the ministry that we do anonymously for the families who are suffering from food insecurity at the Justice Allen Page Middle School across the street. And it's just a really remarkable way that we can give back to the world that which God has first given us. And so it's just been a huge Sunday, and I'm looking forward to the coming Sunday when we look forward into what is God also calling us to do and to be. I hope you come. Tune into the service, participate with Sunday school and continuing education things, including a Lutheranism 101 thing that we're going to be doing after worship down in our chapel. But all of those are open to the public, no membership needed, and we're not assuming anybody knows anything. We just want you to come, join us, join our hands in doing God's work. Hope to see you in church.